Yom Yerushalayim. On this day, we remember the special significance of the holy city in the world and the eternal capital of the Jewish people, the city of Jerusalem. Jerusalem, the city that unites all Jews, is the soul of Israel and the soul of the whole world. The name Jerusalem is comprised of two Hebrew words, Yera Shalem, meaning complete awe of heaven. Upon entering this city, a greater and more palpable awe of God is felt. It is a city where one is so in touch with godliness, Torah, morality, and holiness. Jerusalem must always remain in our hearts. As the words of King David in the book of Psalms, Im eshkachech Yerushalayim, tishkach yemini. If I forget Jerusalem, let my right hand forget its skills. May God grant that we soon see the golden city of Jerusalem and its great glory with the coming of Mashiach speedily in our days. Amen.